we are going to show you how to install HP designjet 650c printer on Windows 10 32-bit computer. It is not for 64-bit, and we are going to show you on Windows 7 computer, but the procedure is same. So let's get started. Go to the downloaded location and extract the file. It is a zip file, so you need to extract it. After extracted, open the folder and copy the folder location. Now go to printers and scanners. Click on add a printer. Here you need to select the USB port. We are selecting LPT port for testing purpose only. For you, we recommend you to select USB port where your printer is connected right now. Click on have disk and give it to the path where you have extracted the driver zip file. It will get all the drivers from the file. Here you will get HP designjet 650c 4 drivers with the different serial numbers. You need to select the serial number which you have on your printer or back of your printer and then select that and click on next. Click on anyway. It is installing the driver. Sometimes it takes time, so please be patient. It's finished. Click on next. Click on again next, and your driver is installed successfully. Scroll down and here is your driver. Thank you for watching video. If you like this video, please share, comment and subscribe our channel.